inequalities, because without it, we are soon to be victims in its entirety. We demand equality, and right now we have the chance to fight for our survival, understanding, and our rights. This is a chance to straighten out the bent, crooked, and injustice government. We are the 99%. We come together, and together we shine. No longer blind or oblivious to the 1% or the greed-driven government and all its bullshit. Speechless no more, we have found our voice, and we peacefully demand justice, or we will take it with force. Your choice, because on several occasions we have been provoked. We the people are tired of being seen as jokes, and we stand before you full of promise, drive, and hope. The people have spoke. We only want what we are owed. Where is the fairness in bailing out banks while the people are sold? We will no longer be put on hold. Bailing out large corporations, but taxing debt on education for the future generations that will warn our world. No longer patient or seeking reparations, because we know with preparation and dedication, things are bound to change. And the occupation will occupy through summer, fall, snow, and rain until the entire world feels our pain. And this country is once again for the people, instead of just the rich, powerful, and deceitful. And we will stand and fight, and we will stand and fight, and we will stand and fight, and this, and this, and this is what democracy looks like.